There are many tools and hotkeys in the MARI Nodegraph that can make your life easier. So here are 30 tools you should know about. If you want to search for a specific node in your graph, press the J hotkey and search for a node name, and you will instantly jump to the node. To jump to the node's connected input or output nodes, press the square bracket keys to select and focus the connected node. This also works with radio and teleport nodes to jump across the gaps. To jump to the next similar node, so the next node of the same type as the selected one, hold the Alt hotkey while using the square bracket keys. To quickly swap the node type of the current node, press the X hotkey and choose a different node option. This also works to swap between materials and custom procedurals you have in one of your shelves. If you want to enter the subgraph of this material, hold Ctrl and double-click on the node or press hotkey I. To go back up one node graph level, press hotkey U. To cycle between open node graph tabs, press Ctrl plus Tab. And to go back to your root node graph, press the Home key. If you want to save a node graph position as a quick bookmark, click on one of those buttons up here, or press hotkey Alt Ctrl and the number keys 1 to 5. Click again on a number button or press Ctrl and a number key to jump back to the position. To cycle the size of a node, press Shift and Backtick. To directly access a specific collapsed state, press Alt and a number key between 1 and 4. To toggle a node's layout between the standard horizontal mode and legacy vertical mode, press Shift and S. To create a connection between the last selected node and the current one, press hotkey W. Press it multiple times to cycle through all unmapped ports. To overwrite an existing port connection, switch to using Shift and W instead. To inherit a connection from another node, simply drag the connection onto an existing line. To insert a node into an existing connection, drag the node onto the connection line. You can adjust the hitbox of the connection line in the MARI preferences and toggle this behavior off in the connection submenu of the right mouse click menu. To release a node from its connection, simply shake it a few times. You can toggle this behavior on and off here in the right mouse click menu or in the MARI preferences. If instead of completely releasing a node, you want to only remove all input or output connections, use those two options found in the connections menu, or Alt, Shift and X to release input connections, and Ctrl, Shift and X to release output connections. If you need to cut multiple connection lines at once, activate the line cut tool by pressing the Y hotkey. And press Y again to exit it. You can use hotkeys to quickly make selections. To select the closest node to your cursor without actually clicking on it, press the E hotkey. To select the closest node and view it in the viewport, press Shift and E instead. To select all nodes belonging to the current stream on the right side of the current node, use Ctrl, Shift, and the arrow right key, which will select downstream nodes. Use Ctrl, Shift, and arrow left to select upstream nodes. Here, for example, we now selected the entire stream that contributes to this diffuse channel. If you want to select all nodes upstream or downstream, no matter if they are part of the current stream or not, use Ctrl and arrow left or arrow right instead. There are a lot more selection hotkeys, and you can find them all in the right mouse click selection submenu. If instead of double-clicking on a node to view its node properties, you want to see the properties after a single click, turn on the Single Click Node Properties option in the MARI preferences, and each click on a node will bring up its properties immediately. To quickly rename a node, press the N hotkey and enter the new name. To rename a bunch of nodes based on the first node in the chain, press Shift and N or hold hotkey V and choose the Smart Rename option. To have even more in-depth naming controls over selected nodes, press Ctrl and N to open the Renamer tool. To visually highlight certain nodes with a color, press and hold the Z hotkey and choose a color. To frame selected nodes, press hotkey Shift and O to create a backdrop, and recolor them as well using the Z hotkey. To quickly align nodes with each other, press and hold hotkey Q and move your mouse, for example, to the left to align all selected nodes to the farthest node on the left. To evenly space out selected nodes, press and hold Shift and Q and move your mouse to the right to distribute the nodes horizontally. Move your mouse up or down to distribute them vertically. If you press Shift and Q and move your mouse to the left, then you will auto layout the selected nodes. To layout input nodes, you can also use the standard L hotkey, though that one does not work to only layout selected ones. If you want to use a grid to align nodes, you can turn on the grid here in the MARI preferences or by using the hotkey control and comma. To toggle the grid snapping on and off, press the comma hotkey. Another way to organize your node graph is to press and hold control and click on one of those diamonds to insert a dot node. Alternatively, you can press the dot hotkey itself to create such a node. Finally, to create a paint node that is pre-configured to a standard background color, you can press Shift and P and choose from one of the available presets.